very warm welcome to you to Borussia Park, the venue for our game today. And Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, will be doing our best to describe the action for you. Today's match for you, it's USA and they play Germany. Well, undoubtedly, the German side, they were expected to do a little bit better than they did in a wonderful tournament that they staged in 2011 when Japan actually were world champions.
Yeah, maybe the public would have expected the host nation to have won that, but it was a good competition.
And we pause now for the national anthems. This is how the USA line up. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Here's how the German team line up today. Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. Gives you a lot of stability, and if your front four, as you might describe them, are good players, it's a really potent system.
Šašić. Gerstle.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Now it's Schmidt. And it's Mitak. Bianca Schmidt. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending.
That's a good challenge between the two of them there.
Throw in now.
It goes out wide again.
Change of possession here.
In for a chance! Off the post! Šašić! Super goal! Good look here again by the replay of the goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Strong tackle to break up the play. Rampo. The referee has awarded this free kick. Lauren Holiday. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. For Marasan. Here's Kessler. Gerstle. Marasan now. real high quality in the women's game in Germany, Jennifer Marochan, who will certainly catch her eyes today, Alan.
Yeah, I mean, she's not old now by any means, she's only 23, but youngest ever player to play in the German Bundesliga at just 14 years and 7 months.
Side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
To Gerstling. Holiday.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Now it's Schmidt. Christy Rampone. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. They cope with it well defensively.
That's how to tackle.
And now the shot! Oh, the bar's still shaking. Mitak.
Dina Kessler. It's with Heath. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Terrific tackle.
Now it's Rapina.
That's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score.
Wow. Well, that was an intense first half, I think the right word is, Alan, because very hard to make openings, let alone score.
Yeah, I mean...
So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. Marozan now. And that's good support as they build this attack. Aim for Kessler. Marozan now. Lena Gerstling. Moved away from the defender. Really getting her team on the front foot now. Options now for the pass. Morgan trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Holiday.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Marozan now. And here comes the shot on! What a fine save! Jennifer Marochan. And it's Mitak.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
Now it's Rapina.
Here's the cross.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Marochan.
Excellent passing. Great interplay.
Now they can launch a counter-attack.
Possession changes feet.
Oh, in goes the cross.
They stop the ball coming in.
Oh, it's a corner.
By that deflection.
the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in.
Zenifer Marasan. Here's the cross.
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Johnston. Megan Rapinoe.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
Heather O'Reilly. Rapinoe.
Here's Holiday. What a good interception. There's a damaged muscle here. It might be a pull. He might be out for some weeks.
O'Reilly. Possession in the midfield area.
Now Laude.
And shoots!
Excellent blocking there.
Alex Morgan.
Oh, and goes across.
And the ball knocked away long.
And it's a 1-0 win. Close game.
Well, a friendly game that's ended in defeat for a team that obviously came here trying to win the game and maybe at times thought they were going to win it, but they've ended up losing it.
I don't know if they took it a little bit too easy. Didn't seem to start the match very brightly and they couldn't pick up that tempo.
Shaking.